Welcome to the Motion Controller Board Update Guide. We will begin by identifying your printer type and version number. Press the settings icon in the top right-hand corner of the touchscreen. In the menu, identify the printer model, as well as the current firmware version. N-Series printers may offer different extruder types, so in addition to the model number, we will need to identify if your printer is a single extruder system or a dual extruder system. Visit Raise3D.com. Under the Support tab, click the Downloads button to access the Download Center. Locate the Motion Controller Board Firmware section and locate the download version for your printer model. If the version number matches the firmware version number on your machine, then your printer is already up to date. Otherwise, click to download the latest version for your printer. Once the download has completed, transfer this file onto your USB flash drive. Insert the USB flash drive into an available USB port on your printer. From the home screen, select the Print tab located on the bottom right-hand side of the touchscreen. From this menu, select USB storage, then open the files for your USB drive. Locate the file with the three gears as the icon. This is your firmware file. Click this icon and select OK to update the firmware. Your printer will prompt you when the firmware has completed. Select OK and return to the home screen. Open the settings menu and verify that the Motion Controller Board's firmware version has been updated. Select Close to return to the home screen and remove your USB.